It would take almost 10 years before every state adopted it.
The year is 2019, 23 years after Amber's abduction. And still, no arrest has been made in relation to Amber's case. But Donna has never given up the search for her daughter's killer. It's May 18th, just 15 miles away from where Amber was abducted. Salem Sabatka and her mother are walking down 6th Avenue in Fort Worth, Texas. At 6:38 p.m., a resident's door camera captures this video of Sabatka being torn from her mother's arms.